that this is just part of the deal. I am here today to tell you that's not true.
For young Brisbane woman Jen Leon Fort, this push for reform is something to like and share. After years of mental health issues she's adamant were exacerbated by social media, now something is finally being done to help other impressionable minds in Australia and around the world.
You know, I yearn for a world without social media, but I know that's not the answer. We have to find a middle ground that keeps people safe, that we are ensuring trust and love in our society and our community so that we can come together and help each other.
Did it seem like a bit of a moment of reckoning to you?
Absolutely. If they were going to be hiding research from us that they know exactly what their platform is doing to young people and choosing their company and their profits over our well-being, they deserve everything that's coming for them.
And that's our program for tonight. But before we go, a reminder to have your say about the show, including the Facebook story you've just seen. There's no better place than our own Facebook page, as well as Instagram and Twitter. And to catch up on anything you've missed, head to Nine Now. We'll be back next week with another edition of 60 Minutes. I'm Tom Steinford. Good night.